For its prowess in both hauling and handling, the station wagon is often our choice over SUVs and crossovers. As for luxury, Mercedes-Benz is hard to beat. Enter the E-Class wagon, the best combination of both. Powered by a strong twin-turbo V6 with standard all-wheel drive, the E-Class wagon is not only quick, it's also ready for most anything Mother Nature can throw at it. Its posh interior coddles occupants and provides all of the most sought-after technology features, including a massive 12.3-inch infotainment display and an available semi-autonomous driving mode. Yes, it's pricey, but you get what you pay for, a highly capable, well-equipped, beautifully designed station wagon. It doesn't get much better than that, which is why we named it to our list of 10 best cars for 2018. What's new for 2017? The E-Class wagon is all new for 2017, riding high on the success and critical acclaim of the all-new E-Class sedan that was introduced months before it. Unlike its sedan counterpart, which launched with a turbocharged inline-four, the E-Class wagon is powered by a 329-horsepower twin-turbocharged 3.0-liter V6 and wears the E400 badge proudly on its shapely rear. It also boasts a rear-facing stowable third row of seats, suitable only for children. Trust us, we tried it, which is a throwback to station wagons of yore and also a unique feature in this segment. Trims and options we choose. Mercedes-Benz offers both a sport and a luxury setup on the E-Class wagon, differentiated by unique styling. Luxury trims sport a more traditional appearance, while sport models come with a more aggressive look and forgo the hood ornament for a large three-pointed star centered inside the front grille. We'd suggest going with the luxury version. It costs the same $63,545 as the sport to start and comes with simulated leather-wrapped dash and upper door panels. Adaptive suspension. Classic Mercedes-Benz hood ornament. Our Midwestern winters are often particularly frigid, so we'd cough up $750 for heated front seats and also opt for the optional air suspension, $1,900, to help iron out the Midden State's pockmarked infrastructure. Our E400 wagon is ready to haul, both cargo and ass, at $65,945.
Phones, Babylon's can't